Hey guys, Steven the Salon Guy here, and in today's video, I have the biggest VIP client I've ever had. This is Jake, and I'm gonna do a really cool haircut on Jake. I'm gonna give him like kind of like a traditional soccer player haircut. We're gonna disconnect the hair here. We're gonna go nice and tight in through here. I'm gonna carve a hard part in through here, and we're gonna work this going in from the back shorter into longer in front, and I'm gonna blend this side in here as well. And I'm just gonna do the whole haircut. We're gonna have a lot of fun. I'm just gonna film the whole thing, and we'll come back at the end to see the finished result. Alright, so what I did for Jake's hair is basically faded from a 1A to 1.5 all the way to here, so this is completely disconnected on this side. And on this side here, I blended it all the way in, same thing, a 1A to 1.5, and then maybe a 2, and then I did everything by hand. And in the back here, what I did is turn your head this way, is I went shorter from here into longer. So this is, goes from probably about half an inch to an inch, working all the way to the very front, I'd say like maybe 1.5 inches the most. It is longest in the front right here, maybe 2 inches or so. And then I blow dried it and I used Clutch XL to finish it off. Well guys, thank you so much for watching and I had a lot of fun. Jake, did you have a lot of fun today?
Yes.
All right, tell everyone to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Yes.